spits out pieces of me. Hints of personality screaming to be free. A mentality only for you to see. Reading the reality of these pieces of me. The paper acting to echo out the plea. The key is in these pieces of me. Living on, I'll never see a guarantee. So I'll rest easy as these pieces of me. I have a problem having to complete a verse. These thoughts I follow to defeat this curse. Old lines feel hollow and deplete when I rehearse. The man in the sky is sure to know I try to immerse. But the plan wasn't to lie low and just feel worse. I won't die slow and only lust to escape my universe. I'll try to go cause I must even escape this rhyme scheme. I'm leaving this time cause it has to be a dream. It's 4 a.m. I got work at 8 with no sleep to redeem. I'm costing myself all for a steep pipe dream. But if I left all these thoughts tossing I might scream. Understand my inner thoughts are a sight extreme. I'm hardly a winner, held together by a rather tight seam. Do you relate or instead should I blabber a meme? Could we talk for real about love and hate without a balancing beam? So I'll satiate how I feel by finding my common theme. The pen spits out pieces of me. Hints of personality screaming to be free. A mentality only for you to see. Reading the reality of these pieces of me. The paper acting to echo out the plea. The key is in these pieces of me. Living on, I'll never see a guarantee. So I'll rest easy as these pieces of me. See, the paper doesn't even have to speak. But then when I free the pen and let it leak, I'm held up in my mental writing den all week. I've spelled out paragraphs for my own critique. It's painful, but it leaves these stitches sewn. I'm not weak. Though glitches unravel my perception be bleak. Whether it's love or hate, I try to take it on the cheek. So shove or degrade, you won't make me scrap the page. I'd rather hold still and let you tap a blade to my ribcage. I'd rather go back to school and repeat the time that I was teenage. I'd be a fool to bottle up and sack all this internal rage. You could chalk it up to a lack of care in my age. So no, nothing will scare me from getting ahead. We've all been there fighting away the hell in your own head. But a well-knowing the loose leaf understands the pain said. And you can tell my joy living on whenever these words are read. The pen spits out pieces of me. Hints of personality screaming to be free. A mentality only for you to see. Reading the reality of these pieces of me. The paper acting to echo out the plea. The key is in these pieces of me. Living on, I'll never see a guarantee. So I'll rest easy as these pieces of me. Writing is obsession I can't fix. Why do I get these strange tics? You change and only present me with tricks. A range of new emotions, but how do I say reality slips? New notions rush my thoughts as the holy wine sips. The words are me, the rhymes are fine, but I need some tips. Maybe I'm a one-trick pony up and down after all. Maybe I'm another OCD teen obsessing over Adderall. Maybe I'm blind to reality and driven up the wall. My brain's a logical fallacy, so please, I've given you a call. My brain's illogically failing. See, all I get is voicemail. A false attribution when looking for a cure to my ail. I'm retribution, supply the hammer, I'm sure to be the nail. I shan't stammer, I'm the cure, and they will lie without fail. Lest I die wandering alone without a single trail, but I'll rest easy as my followers amount and prevail. The pen spits out pieces of me. Hints of personality screaming to be free. A mentality only for you to see. Reading the reality of these pieces of me. The paper acting to echo out the plea. The key is in these pieces of me. Living on, I'll never see a guarantee. So I'll rest easy as these pieces of me.